Okay, now I'm gonna walk around the 1985 Dodge Ram Charger Royal SE Prospector Edition. So here we go. As you see, it's got a little scratch and dent on this fender, which, you know, again, after almost 40 years, that's to be expected. Things happen. But the grill frame, when I bought it, was really a mess. It was all broken here and popping out on this area here. And I was able to find this whole aluminum piece from a wrecking yard in New Mexico from another Dodge truck. Very difficult to find in good condition. They used to make this part aftermarket, but that's not available anymore, which is a shame. So I searched for a long time and I found this one. It's not perfect, but it was way better than the one that was on there before. And this one has a little dent here, but, you know, what are you gonna do? Those are just, you know, from the age and things that occur. It's got a small dent on the hood here, but in the minor, that can easily be body worked and paint when it gets, when they're prepping it for paint. As the passenger side is straight, again, some dents here on the fender, something that occurred who knows when in the past, but easily fixable. It's nothing major. But other than that, it's a very straight body. As you can see, the rockers have no corrosion, which is really amazing, because I've seen many of these trucks that are all rotten. Big holes in this area and all along here. You know, especially these vehicles that have been in wet states, you know, for example, the Midwest or the East, places where they salt the roads in the winter time, and yeah, it just eats the metal. But this one's all solid metal, so it's just needs to be sanded when they prep it for painting and repaint it. It's no big deal. See, it's all, it's very, very good shape there in the critical areas. And even back here, this is a bad area too on these trucks. You can see it's just surface rust. So the back door is made out of fiberglass. I thought it was steel, but I checked it closely. I could, you know, and it's a fiberglass door. I don't know. Maybe it was more cost effective at the time to make it out of fiberglass instead of steel. I'm not sure the reasoning behind that. It's got the trailer package, which is nice for towing. If you have to tow a trailer, or it's nice to have that. It looks like a factory trailer setup. It's got the original sticker of the dealer, Earnhardt's, wherever that is. I'm not sure where that dealer was located, but it's still there, part, most of the sticker, after 38 years. So that's the driver's side. It's got a little damage right here. It looks like something, maybe it backed into something, or which caved in this little, the corner there. But it's, again, not a major or repair when they, you know, when they prep it for painting. That can be pulled out and fixed. So, but yeah, again, no rust, just surface rust, which is easily cleaned up.